The choices that you make in life can either be good or be really bad. And the outcomes of the choices that you make affect all the decisions you make. Some of the choices that I've made in life so far have not been the best, but I am who I am today because of those decisions. Last year, or this summer, I got kicked out of my house for making some decisions that my foster parents didn't agree with. And from making those decisions, I live on my own. I work two jobs, go to school, and try to make it work. The reason I'm telling you guys this is because being at home, living with your parents, thinking, oh, maybe I don't have to listen to them, maybe I can just do it on my own. I'm just going to tell you, it's really hard. It's definitely not easy trying to make your appointments, trying to live life, go to school, go to work, pay your bills on time, make sure you have gas in your car, things like that. It's not easy. And if I could change what I did, I would in a heartbeat. The next time you guys think you guys cannot, or you guys don't have to listen.